I'm going to check them out in a little bit. And I thought y'all might like to meet the band. So, y'all can introduce yourselves. What instruments you play and all.
What do you do, CJ?
Guitar.
You have to speak up. Marilyn, I play bass and drink too much.
Bill Reeves.
Okay. Here's a question. I've already had a question I've always wanted to ask. Marilyn.
Yes.
Is there a story behind why you play barefoot?
It feels natural. If I play in shoes, I start, well, okay, this is the deal. You don't slip as much when you're barefoot and you spill your beer, but if you have shoes on, you slip all over the place. It just feels better like that.
Okay.
It's like Legos.
The Star Wars edition.
Hey, the pharmaceutical edition.
Hey, did you see that trailer?
Oh, yes, I have seen the trailer.
Okay, anyway.
I have all the toys all
okay,
the way away.
Okay, geeks aside,
I talk about them.
Okay, Bjorn, tell us about yourself. What are you into?
What do you got, baby?
Okay.
It says sex, drugs, and rock and roll. And until there's one woman that can take the ring off my finger, then that's what I'm into.
So see, there's a possibility that means.
Yeah.
He didn't say
you better
that
have some
happened.
Money. I don't come cheap.
Then Brandon took it off in one day.
Oh, no. But it was really late at CJ's basement. And I couldn't get a dial tone.
It was that last pill.
I couldn't get a dial tone.
No, it's the blue ones, man. They get you all the time.
Okay, how'd y'all come to be?
Well,
we were forced into it by Ben and CJ, actually.
I was flirting at the bar. Actually, me and CJ used to work. You know, after a month of that, Pillcrusher was born, and 3 songs later, we opened for Orange Goblin. That's a year and a month ago.
May 8th.
Yeah, a year and a month ago. Well, not the show, but then we got together.
It's an amalgamation of, you know, of what we like to hear.
And when it's
like
public access, do you describe the amalgamation?
It's like a big, it's like a big stew of people getting together. It's just everybody's opinion voiced musically, and that's what we do. Everybody's in, was in different bands, different types of music. You know, punk rock, hardcore, death metal, doom, whatever. And we got together and we break all those musics and we have a bastard child called Pillcrusher. And that's us.
I think it was awesome. It was cool about it.
Don't let Rob talk. Oh, I mean,
y'all, yes. He's a drummer. You can't get out of locked car.
What does the drummer say when he, hey, what's the drummer say when he gets on the mic? You want fries with that? Birthday!
Yeah.
Yeah. He's birthday. Wait, Rob had something to say.
I thought it was cool because like CJ had 3 bands, Marilyn had 3 bands, we had 3 bands, like Mal had
and Rob
four.
Had all my CDs.
And I had all my CDs. It was cool because we had all these like they all had
rock and roll.
Guys,
one more question.
Doom is music.
Trouble.
That when you hear it or play it, it feels so good. You feel bad.
You know, you think about the gray days, you think about the time when you need a drink and sit on the porch. But what you do is you take that image and you put it to the groove.
And I cannot stop doing this.
And the days are dry, but you still have a smile on your face. That's Lincoln Doom.
Yeah!